First of all, I want to thank God. It was our own strength that we won today. It was because of the man above. He led us into this game. I want to give the glory back to him. And the girls, we really worked hard for this. Even though we had less time to prepare, we came out strong. We took on Solomon and we didn't underestimate any team. We knew they were going to come out strong. And we took it game by game. Now we have won our second game. This is like a deciding match for us. And yeah, I want to thank the girls and God. You know, when he's at the changing room, he said, "You're the captain, you're supposed to lead by example." And I was like, "Okay, coach, I'll try my best." And then when it was second half, I gave my all to score. This is like in under 16, I scored the first goal against Ukraine. That was like my first goal ever. All the tournaments I've been playing. It's like my second goal against Cook Island. I think it's always Cook Island. So I don't know why. What is it, Cook Island? But with a glory and honor, go back to the moment.
6 points almost secured the semi-final spot.
I think we are through the semi-final spot. I'm not gonna underestimate one more two. We're gonna take it.